A black couple settles lawsuit over a home valuation that rose when a white friend posed as the owner. The home valuation increased substantially when a white friend posed as the homeowner. The suit was settled for an undisclosed amount.